TMZ Kids! TMZ Kids! We love to cook with TMZ Kids!
Flynn, what's good, baby?
Nothing much.
Oh, yeah! It's 15-year-old Prodigy chef Flynn McGarry!
He's a real-life Doogie Howser of cooking.
He sure is! He's awesome!
His specialties include scoops of ice cream.
He makes a mean microwave popcorn.
Cereal.
Ha ha! Very funny. But this kid is no joke. He's been on the Today Show, the Tonight Show, and has cooked at the best restaurants in America. 11 Madison Park, Alma, Alinea.
Alinea's like the hardest restaurant to get into.
3 Michelin stars.
Michelin, like tires?
I don't understand.
Anyway, what'd we ask Flynn?
You eat grilled cheese sandwiches, right?
I love grilled cheese sandwiches.
Who doesn't? And super easy to make. Delicious. But how does Chef Flynn make it?
You put the butter in the pan, toast both sides.
Okay.
And then you put a little splash of water and cover it.
A splash of water, huh?
But it steams it so the cheese gets really melty.
OMG! Grilled cheese mind blowing! Best tip ever!
You're 15, you don't know a damn thing. Get over it.
He cooked for the White House.
What?
Yeah.
And now Bo will never go back to regular dog food. Spoiled first dog. Thanks, Chef. You're awesome.
Thanks so much, bro. Appreciate it.